maybe just have a half an hour go, see if I can beat at least the first, survive the attack in the first instance. Oh god. Right. This is gonna go very badly. I can already tell.
Long ago, a young girl went with.
Aye, aye, aye.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Like I said to your mom, that book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
How you say that now? I need to get my chat up.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby.
You can hear my fan going at it in my console.
It's Churba de Lagoon. It's a local recipe.
Full native.
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
Go in the right way. Yeah. I know I'm going to regret Village of Shadows difficulty, but oh well. do. What is that music? Yeah, I'm gonna need all the first aid I can get. Okay, two shots with a magnum.
What the hell?
Can kill a lichen. I will store that information for later. Okay, now I need to know how much W CX can do against a lichen. Arcade. I need to get to my hardy hole. I normally go to the rooftop. Rooftop, rooftop, rooftop. To be fair, I could just stay here, but that's like an arsehole move to do. Ain't it? You fucking ready? Yeah. fuck, he hit me. Oh, I didn't. I was meant to change my gun.
There's no
oh,
way to them.
Shit. Oh shit, I'm dead. Can't believe I fell off the fucking roof. Oh my god. Oh god. Yes! Oh my god. Yes. Shit. Oh my god. Cutscene, please. Please just... Okay, there's a cutscene. Shit, dude. That was chaos. Thank God for infinite ammo. First try, which I'm surprised at, I'm very surprised. Okay, maybe I'll get to Dimitrescu's castle and then save. Because I thought this would take longer.
Wait.
Pardon me, I'm so sorry. can't believe I fell off the fucking roof. I didn't mean to, obviously. But when I was doing hardcore, I was on that roof in the corner because for some reason there's this glitch. Well, there was on the hardcore at least, that if you're in this corner, the lichens don't come up this way. They only go that way or from the other side. It's really weird. But I forgot fire arrows from the dude on the opposite roof. Aye, aye, aye.
In life and in death, he gives glory.
Yeah, crazy lady. First thing I'm gonna do is fucking save. Because the last time I played this, I couldn't get past that lichen attack. Oh, I should probably grab that as well. Yeah, might as well. It's not like it actually goes in my inventory space. You know, my tactic for this might just be... run. Running through. Bye-bye! Bye, bitch! Bye! Oh my god. To run through fucking mobs. Oh my god. I mean, it kind of worked. I did lose a little bit of health though. This is why I've been collecting for a while, and I have I have 51 herbs and 88 chem fluid, so I'm just gonna I think there's more chem fluid in here, but what I really need is herbs. Just coming. Let's just get you inside as quick as possible. Also, I'm gonna save frequently. Thank you, Louisa. Okay. I know there's a herb right here. There's some laying here.
Thank you, Ethan. Hi.
I just don't get it.
Jesus Christ, lady. By the way, I'm not doing this all today. I'm gonna have to do different days. I'm already stressed from this fucking game and this difficulty. I like Heisenberg though, so he'll make me feel better.
Well, didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local.
Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
Something about Heisenberg.
The man is of no real use to anyone else. And my daughter's
doing. I love how everyone's like down bad for Dimitrescu. And then I'm here just like Heisenberg. Oh shit.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale.
Freaks have Rose.
Honestly, my main concern in this difficulty is the stronghold. I'm facing Urias? You know, the big lichen guy with the hammer.
for you, good sir.
The Dragoon? Is that meant to be my gift? I already have that. Yeah, I have even an ammo on it.
Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
I need all the first aid I can get.
Bits and bobs. I see.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Mm-hmm. Bye, Duke. Drink of water. I'm like parched. And I think I get so nervous when it's so difficult, and then I'm like, oh god. Yeah, I'm not gonna like pick any locks that I don't need to and stuff, because I just wanna sort of get it out the way. That for later. You can tell I've played this way too many times. Blah 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 blah. Apparently fighting, like, the bosses will, they will have the Morikai? the, you know, the skinny dungeon dwellers. I don't know how else to describe them. It's a very poor description. Oh my god. Where did she come from? Did I do okay? How?
Else of value.
Fuck off. I'm about to go into distillery. Thank you. Oh my god.
Too late. Turn back.
Oh my god. Oh. Okay. First step. I'm lost. Why am I lost? And I'm not able to heal. So I need to avoid. Okay. I forgot she had little lieutenants.
You will learn what it means to accept outcome best. Come on, Shield. Let's get out of
Move. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I'm going and saving. Fuck this game!
Will get you
okay, not fuck the game, but fuck this difficulty. Yeah, I should have gone and saved. I'm sorry. Just in case, I have to do like a roundabout.
You dare.
Uh-huh.
I'm sick of bugs.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna go and save. Motherfucker. Ah, you can't come in here.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Really? 90,000?
Good day then.
I think I'm stopped. Where am I going? Main hall up to where I was on and into that hall of pleasure. That's the word. Okay. Bring it. I'm not gonna bother with the silver ring. Although I could sell it without the silver eye, I guess. Azure eye, even?
Okay, I should be able to get out with this.
Any more herbs? I know there was a herb in the courtyard, but I just didn't want to stick around there. I don't think you can go back. Oh no, you can! You can, but I don't want to! Not worth it. I can always buy meds. I have enough money. I have like 4 billion lei.
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
Oh no. Shit. I genuinely thought I was going to die.
cursed.
Oh my, wait, well, I did not notice that one. I forgot there's extra lichens everywhere. That's on me. Idiot. Might save here,
right in your own
come
hand?
Back to it tomorrow.
What are you saying?
But start another live stream for Fortnite? Maybe. I'm kind of debating whether I want to go through the village and Benavito's today or tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
beautiful even in death. That waistline.
Yes.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Yeah, I'm gonna go and get a drink. I've run out of water. I didn't open up my Ferrero Rochers. I've even goddamn remembered the numbers for most of the postcodes? Passwords. That went very well, actually. I didn't have enough time to change my fucking gun. Fuck off. I tried.
Imagination are better left alone.
wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the...
Do I want to do Beneviento? I hate the baby. I'll open it.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I'm buying this because of our relationship.
Okay, I'm actually going to do Beneviento. And we'll see where it goes from. I may, after that, doing that, go to Monroe. I may go off stream. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I don't know whether when to hide from the baby. Should I hide under the bed or should I hide in the cupboard? Which is better for this difficulty level?
What's going on?
I really need to clean my PS4. I mean, I've dusted it and like aired it before and like dusted the inside as well, and it still sounds like a fucking aeroplane taking off. Also, I probably won't be able to do anything about it, so I need to invest in a microphone that can mute sort of background noises, like a fan, for example. I have one in mind. It's from HyperX. It's the Quadcast. But then I would have to hook up everything rather than go through my PS4. And I did recently get an Elgato capture card.
Where's my gun?
For Christmas. Which is very lovely. So I may have a different setup soon enough. Taking some water. Whether I continue all depends on timing. Fucking hell.
Thank you.
fuck. I really do hate this baby. Still debating about the cupboard or the bed. Don't move. Don't move. Oh my god. And I know the dolls can attack you if you take too long hair, but I know where she normally is.
Monster.
running from mobs. That is what I do.
Does this look familiar to you?
Yeah, fortunately.
Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. You let me know? Well, if you find anything else of value.
No, I will. I want to deal with the wolf before I do anything else. Like so. That's Louise's husband.
Well then, feel free to peruse. I look forward to seeing the of your exploration.